Hello everybody, and welcome to From My Home to Your Home, part two. And today it's the turn of the lovely Crea concept collection. Crea's concept is designed in Paris and made in Turkey. It's a brand that we have had at Bridge for many, many years. It's a great favourite, it's got a huge following, and we've got some lovely, lovely pieces left this season, which we wouldn't ordinarily have, but because of lockdown, etc., I don't need to tell you, we've got some great bargains. So let's start with what I'm wearing. So I have got the, we called them bark trousers. They're in a textured fabric. They pull on, they've got elastic at the waist. They've actually got a side zip, but you almost don't need it. And then they've got, very crucially, I find, two side pockets with the balloon leg. They're quite a long trouser, so they will sort of sit on your tops of your shoes. I'm wearing a medium, I'm size 12, and I think I could probably get away with a small. And then the other nice thing about them is that they're lined, so they hang very nicely and just give you that little bit of extra warmth in these cold months. Beautiful sweater, very much a trademark sweater from Crea. It's got the cap sleeve, it's a wide one that comes a little bit, it's not tight at the bottom, but it does come down a little bit narrower at the bottom. And then I just love all these different textures that are woven into it. So you've got sort of different tweeds, and you've even got a little bit of lurex, but only a tiny bit on the side. So I put just a black t-shirt underneath. The grey one would look nice as well. So I'm just going to give you a quick twirl so that you can see the back. So the other piece that is really nice with these trousers is the matching top. It's in the same fabric. It's a square shape, drop shoulder with a slightly narrower sleeve, but I wouldn't say it was narrow. It's a full length sleeve. And then what's really lovely is that at the back, there are some buttons. There is a placket. I didn't think they opened, but hey, we find out new things all the time. They do open. I don't think you'd ever need to open them. So that's also nice. And all of these pieces are half price. So for example, this little top was £195 and is now £95. Another piece of knitwear, which I think is really lovely, is this little, it's wool with a little bit of baby alpaca in it, knit. It's sleeveless, as you can see, with a soft cowl neckline, but it's only a small cowl there. It's nice and stretchy. If I hold it up to me, you can sort of see the length. And again, it needs just a plain t-shirt underneath. So great with the grey, but also very nice with black, and quite nice with a little bit of pattern in your life occasionally. If I move on to our model here. So I put her in the Crea Concept pinafore dress, which is in a stretch fabric. It's quite a nice loose one. You can see there, it's quite deep under the armhole, and then although it's got this seam, it's not tight to your body, so it's just straight down. There's two side pockets there, and then some buttons, and they've almost made like a belt at the bottom, sort of a bit quirky with belt loops on it. I've just put a nice white shirt underneath. You could put a pullover under, or a t-shirt as well. And then the back, if I just twizzle her round, has just got some sort of pockets. So I think they've tried to make the skirt part of it almost like a pair of trousers. This model wants to do its own thing. Stay. Another print, lovely, lovely colourway. They call this moss green, the khaki colour. It's also with black, and then it's got this very pale sage with it as well. Lovely pattern. It's a pull-on skirt with elasticated waist there. It's nice and long. Could be shortened from the waist if it needed to be. And it's in a permanent pleat, so that isn't going to move, that isn't going to bag or bell at the back when you sit down. And it is also lined The linings that, can you see it there? The linings that Crea use are very nice indeed. They're always very comfortable and stretchy. You don't know that you've got them. So there's that one. To go with it, you could have this beautiful fine merino sweater that comes in the sage green. If I put that one back, it's got V-neckline, drop shoulder with a nice wide sleeve there, and you can see the cutaway detail that's echoed on the front and then also to the side there. And as you can see, it's asymmetric, and Crea like an asymmetric top, and it's always very flattering to do that. So that's in the fine merino. That one's reduced to £129.50 from £199.50. It's very generous, that's a size small, and it also comes in the antique moss colour as well. If you want to do to try and get a dress out of your skirt, there is a lovely matching top. It needs a black camisole, I would say, underneath it, because it hasn't been lined. It's got that sort of no-seam raglan sleeve. It's a three-quarter sleeve. You can see it's nice and loose there. And then at the back, they've put ties, which is another reason that you need the camisole, just to fill that in. But I think that's a really nice detail. And it's nice to have a surprise at the back, and for the back not to be boring. So that would make up a skirt with your dress. I've forgotten to show you this wonderful white shirt, which I really like. It's very, very generous. It comes sort of in this group, and we've got straight black trousers, and I'm sure you have as well, that you could wear with it. Very oversized. It's in a cotton polyester mix. I don't know whether you can see that it's crushed, it's got a sort of crinkled look to it, and the polyester allows that to be permanent, so you do need that in there. Turn back cuffs. It's just a little, tiny little collar, which I think is quite quirky against the oversized look. And then they put this sort of patchwork pocket on it here. And fabulous detailing again at the back. So, a quick change. I wanted to show you this beautiful, it's my favourite. Those of you that are regular customers in the shop will have seen me wearing this a lot this season. It's the Crea chiffon skirt. It's lined, it feels fantastic. You really don't feel as if you're wearing anything. It pulls on with a nice piece of elastic at the top. And this one just comes in black. It has got another lovely one, which is very similar, except it's got a little pattern on it. It's a self spot in a sort of flocked velvet, and a little chevron design on the other side. That one is also lovely. I would be hard pressed to choose between the two. I wanted to show you how to wear them, really, because first time round, when I remember these skirts back in the day, we wore them with heels, and we were going out somewhere at night, etc., etc. Well, that's all changed. That's not the sort of way that we tend to wear these sort of clothes at the moment. To make it look new, you need to wear heavy, gritty sort of accessories, and probably the shoes are the easiest way to do that. So biker boots, or heavier boots really, and not too delicate, I think would be the right word. So I absolutely love this sweater. It's absolutely lovely. I think you can see it's quite a wide one. I hope you can see the two tones, different melange fabrics. And then this little piece is actually just a slash neck, and then this little neck piece is separate. Hopefully you can see a little bit of taffeta there at the bottom, and the little bits of taffeta hanging off the neck piece. Then, if you want to really go to town, you can add the taffeta skirt. So again, not just for evening wear, to be worn in the day and with your biker boots and that sort of tough, gritty look. I think these are really nice. It's an elasticated waist. It's A-line. It has got ties on the hemline that you can pull in. So you can make it a bell shape if you want to, or A-line, whatever you prefer. It's, again, it's in a crushed fabric, and it'll wash, and you just hang it up and it'll dry. These things are all half price, so this skirt is £79.50 from £159.50. And I would say this is a small, it's quite a generous one, that. So that's in black, and then we have also the same in the antique moss, which is just divine colour, just lovely. Like a sort of dirty brass colour, I think you'd say. And then the same sweater as I'm wearing there as well. We're going to try and put on the end of this video some clips from our professional models that we usually use, modelling some of these Crea things in the sort of mid-winter. Well, it was a lovely sunny day outside Bridge. So that will give you some more ideas of how things look on, and different sort of ideas to coordinate. I'm putting all of the links to the website underneath this video on the email, so you'll be able to go straight through and see the prices and what sizes, etc. And as I keep saying, Shelley and I are in the shop every weekday, Monday to Friday, from 10 till 5. And we're there to answer all of your questions, which you can put to us by email or by telephone or whatever way you wish. And we'll be there if you want to collect from our back door. That would be lovely to see your face. And otherwise, we're using the post, and the post is free. So that is a little snapshot of Crea Concept. Thank you so much again for listening. And we'll see you with the next video, which I think is going to be Ralston in a couple of days' time. Take care and many thanks. Bye-bye.